My name is Tanajit Takre. In paragliding, people know me as TJ. I started my flying career in 1997 when I was in 8th standard in school. And I never stopped from there. In beginning was a lot of cross-country flying. But then in 2009, I saw some acrobatic and I really liked it. And from there, I started and never stopped. In 2017, I did first infinity tumbling. That was really exciting in Ulu Deniz in Turkey. Wow, that's a great feeling. I've been teaching acro and it's really great feeling when I see my students doing great stuff like tumbling and helis and misties. In this video, I'm going to take you through our SIV and acro training trip to Bilaspur. Quite long. We did it in 30 hours, but that was nice, enjoyable. In middle we stopped for a few good places for lunch or dinner. It was nice, little bit tiring, but a lot of excitement. We really enjoyed it.
Still in Mumbai and it's bad traffic. We are stuck. Last 40 minutes, we are in 1 kilometer only. Way to go. But we are enjoying chickies.
Rajasthan in Jaipur. So yes, 200 kilometers before Delhi. We are having breakfast. It's a lovely place. And here with my team, Ganesh, Sachin, Rasta, Harish and Akash and myself. So we'll have breakfast now. We'll finish and we'll continue driving towards Bilaspur. Non-stop driving from last morning. Yeah, whole night, half team sleeping, half awake. So two cars. 92 full power.
Hey, good morning. Here I'm in Bilaspur. And this is takeoff area, Bandla, and homestay. We are staying here and it's a fantastic place. And there is a resort called Palm Tree. We really enjoyed it. Bilaspur. Oh, it's a beautiful hill station by the lake, surrounded by mountains, Himalayas. And 600-700 meters takeoff, you come straight over the box in 5 minutes, and it's just meant for SIV and acro training. Super nice. We were very happy to meet and see our old friends and students all over from India. It was really exciting. As Mantra, we really focus on safety. So we have really professional team here for a rescue and we have briefed them very well. As a team, we have done our trial flights. It went really fantastic. And now we are ready for next action. people are arriving here with a lot of excitement from various walks of life, like doctors, lawyers, army, sailors, tandem pilots, some commercial pilots, all over from India. Great. For our first batch, we are ready with equipment check. We did a hang check with all pilots and check their rescues, check their sitting position and equipment, and we are all set for our first batch. Action, go!
Day one of SIV, we did a lot of maneuvers. So basically I did big airs, I did a whole lot of things. It was a wonderful day.
First time I got to do asymmetric and it's not as scary as I thought. So that's a good thing.
It was good, it was awesome.
Still to improve in the landing, we are working on it.
Today I did the auto rotation, the left side and right side. The first, obviously there is some mistakes, but the second one I corrected. The strict instruction from the Mr. TJ, so it's fine.
People were enjoying SIV here and the whole experience of Bilaspur. It's nice. More excitement was there for stalls and spins getting thrown over the lake, but they managed really well, really like a pro. Before every flight we used to do briefing and after flight debriefing. as we focus on a lot of practical tasks, same time we didn't want you to miss any theory class. For that, Sachin sir and Korshu sir really took charge and did the great job. Professional pilots and instructors all over from India, I really wanted to focus on them in personal level, and I was really, really happy to see their performance. They did great job. As an acro pilot for myself, I really wanted to fly, so I used to take off every day in first round or every round and used to do my action. After landing, straightforward in full excitement, guiding people. It was fantastic. The fun part was here, throwing rescue over the water. We really had fun, and the rescue team, they did a fantastic job. They got pilot within 3-4 seconds in the boat, super nice. People really had a great time here doing their SIV. It was scratch proof. All pilots did super job. No injuries, nothing. It was really fun.
I had a very good time training SIV course with Mantra. And the entire team has been very much helpful, and especially TJ has been amazing instructor. Hoping to do one more course next year, TJ.
He's a great guy and a very good instructor. He understands your skill and your limitations very well. And whatever pushing he's doing, still he tries to make it, make you very comfortable, and make sure that you understand. Even if you have to repeat it many times, repeat a maneuver, and he gets make sure that you are sorted in whatever you're doing, instead of just pushing sequence-wise maneuvers. That's cool. That's amazing. And was a very nice experience.
I had a great experience flying with TJ sir. He taught me the SIV. He took it like a really good and very calmly. The course was framed very nicely, very well. They have a very good team for managing the takeoff. They are very helpful and they are teaching us very well.
SIV में जो difficult task है मतलब कि stall या rescue throw. तो कभी कभी हमारे हाथ से थोड़ा फार मिस्टेक हो रहा था, तो टीजे सर अच्छा ब्रीफिंग करके हमें और एक चांस देते थे, उसके लिए अच्छा क्लियर करने के लिए और एक चांस देते थे.
इट्स अ फाइनल डे ऑफ एसआईवी. वी हैव डन गुड अमाउंट ऑफ फ्लाइट्स बाय नाउ. आई एम डन 16 फ्लाइट फ्लाइंग, सो आई हैव लर्नड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. यस, आई हैव गॉट लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टू से अबाउट टीजे. टीजे इज रियली अ ग्रेट मेंटर इन टर्म्स ऑफ पैराग्लाइडिंग. And the kind of experience he has in the gliding, every beat he can tell what exactly the pilot is doing, and that's great about him. I would really look forward to being with him to learn the entire paragliding sport, and I would want to continue as long as it's possible. So yes, looking forward to the next SIV.
In the experience, ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது. இது இல்லைன்னா கிளைடரோட சேஃப்டி எனக்கு தெரிஞ்சிருக்காது நிச்சயமாக. அதுக்கு என்னென்ன ஏற்பாடு இவங்கெல்லாம் பண்ணாங்களோ டிஜே சார் அவங்க டீம் தத்தா கணேஷ் அதெல்லாம் சொல்லிகிட்டே போகலாம். எல்லாருக்கும் ரொம்ப பெரிய தேங்க்ஸ் இன்க்ளூடிங் சாம்சங் அண்ட் யூ. அது வந்து லைஃப் டைம் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ். நான் மிஸ் பண்ணியிருந்தேன் அப்படின்னா ரொம்ப வருத்தப்பட்டிருப்பேன். என்ன எப்படி சேஃபாக பறக்கிறதுன்னே தெரிஞ்சிருக்காது. அதுக்காக திருப்பி பெரிய தேங்க்ஸ்.
ஸோ எஸ்ஐபி இஸ் எ வெரி எசென்ஷியல் கோர்ஸ் ஃபார் எவ்ரி ஒன் அண்ட் எவ்ரி ஒன் ஷுட் கெட் ரிஃப்ரெஷ் ஆல்சோ ஆஃப்டர் சம் டைம். ஸோ ஐ ரிகமெண்ட் all the people who are in paragliding, they should go for the SIV course with good teachers like TJ and TJ.
बहुत ही बढ़िया चल रहा है जी. मज़े आ रहे हैं. फुल पावर TJ भाई फट्टे चिका रहे हैं मेरे और चक रहे हैं फट्टे. फुल पावर मज़े.
इट वॉज एब्सोल्युटली सेफ एंड ब्यूटिफुल एक्सपीरियंस हियर इन हिमाचल प्रदेश. ऑल द रेस्क्यू बोट्स आर अवेलेबल एट द बॉटम विद इन 3 to 4 सेकंड्स. द रेस्क्यू बोट्स आर कमिंग टू यू एंड देर इज़ नो एब्सोल्युटली प्रॉब्लम और नो देर इज़ नो प्रॉब्लम फॉर द फियर.
या सो इन टर्म्स ऑफ लर्निंग to you know become a good pilot, it was the best experience ever. In terms of pushing yourself, no words, amazing experience.
It's been amazing couple of days, 2 weeks of training with TJ, and I recently got a new wing, acro wing, and TJ's been helping me train this helico, mystery, asymmetric side. And super comfortable with the new wing, and hats off to TJ for the patience. You know how to push at the right point of time, and at the same time to keep the safety. So yeah, it's been an amazing experience.
I'm doing SIV course under TJ in Mantra paragliding. Amazing teacher. You should come for him if you want to learn. He is not money minded or just doing the course. He takes care of you. He gives you whatever you're capable of taking.
There's so much of enthusiasm around. I mean, there are so many gliders in the air. Overall, a wonderful experience. Paragliding Mantra has always given that feel of homely feel. It's always being at home. So kudos to Paragliding Mantra and love all of you guys.
Sometimes we were expecting one, then we were getting 2 or 3 exercises. Very nice. All are very supportive, all of them. Each and everyone from the team was very, very helpful.
Due to COVID, we had some limitations, but in next batches, we are planning more international, more courses, more people. And this SIV, we had really great time. 100 plus pilots did their goals and it was fantastic. If you guys looking for similar kind of experience, we are there for you. Please join us next time.
Thank you, sir.
Big thanks to Team Mantra for having us and training us.
Flying with Paragliding Mantra, and they are the best.
You should try it if you are looking for next level adventure. Go for it.
Thanks to TJ and Paragliding Mantra.
It was actually beyond my expectation. That's one word I can say.
Amazing experience with the paragliding. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
See you soon in next adventure.